How to delete multiples columns at once. First, select all the whole data consisting blank columns. Second, QTools, and click Delete Hidden or Visible Rows and Columns. Look in, selected rows. Delete type, columns. Detail type, blank columns. Click OK. Here you have it. Good looks.